What is going on, people of YouTube? How are you guys doing? Y'all doing good? Chat room, y'all doing good? Chat room, I know y'all chatting. Are y'all doing good? I don't see nothing any of you guys are saying. No, none of y'all are saying anything. I guess y'all not doing good. I'm just joking. Y'all know this is pre-recorded. Anyway, I got a request here from David Hunt. David Hunt wants me to do Elvin Bishop Fooled Around and Fell in Love, original video from 1976, when I wasn't even a ooh-ooh sight. Anybody that took biology will only know what I'm talking about. All right, here we go. I think I heard this. I like that. Thank you. I know y'all getting ready to fire off on this. Y'all tell me where I've heard this at. Man, y'all been really getting me lately. Usually I'm kind of on it, like, it'll come to me. This was in a movie. What movie was this in? Y'all have to tell me. Tell me what movie's in 10 seconds or something. What movie was it in? Did y'all write anything yet or type anything yet? No? I heard this somewhere. I just cannot. I'm hate when y'all, not I don't hate when y'all do this, but I hate when I cannot get my who did this song right here. But no, anyway, definitely had a 70s like type feel to it because it sounded like stuff my mama listened to. Now, you don't see too many people rocking these afros no more. You want to tell y'all what I mean? Like, for instance, I'm just being real. Y'all know who I am. Black folks, I think the era has come back a little bit. While you see a lot of more black folks rocking their natural hair, my hair is, of course, a lot of black men hair is natural anyway, but a lot of black women usually have their hair relaxed and it's straight down. Now you're seeing a lot more people starting to wear their hair more natural now, which is what it was intended to be anyway. Now, the reason why I'm saying all that is because I'm seeing black folks wearing their hair in a natural state, wearing these afros and stuff again. My son has a fro. How come y'all ain't doing it, white people? I'm serious. I have not seen no, I mean, it might be, but I have not seen any white people walking around with afros like how these dudes is rocking it right here. That'd be kind of cool to bring that back. Somebody got to be the first one to do it, be the pioneer of it again. They say history repeats itself. White folks like, nuh-uh, not with them afros. No, we are not going back there, but I don't know. Maybe it's just black folks that only want to do it. Oh man, I'm just kidding. Anyway, David, that was pretty good. Like I said, it definitely had that 1970s feel to it and all that. So I'm just stuck on who did this song, like in what movie this played, and I cannot, man. Anyway, I'm gonna quit blabbering on. I like the song, like the dude's harmonies, like the style of the beat. All that. I like this song a whole lot, but it just always puts me in the mode of a movie, and I keep repeating that. I'm done. I'm Todd Smith, my Renaissance Man, about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.